Amazonian spa. Spa. Where we will be making you very, very sleepy. We have steam. Before we properly get started with the facial, I just want to do one Reiki ritual on you, okay? For Reiki healing, we're going to do the Reiki ritual for dreams. Dreaming offers guidance from the higher self and the divine. Supporting the upper chakras can help alleviate nightmares and support dreams that provide important messages. So we will touch your eyes. We will two-finger tap on your third eye. We'll touch your ear and then the back of your head, and we will do the sequence 3 times. Okay, just close your eyes and just keep breathing deeply for me. Touch your eyes, touch your third eye, your ears, touch the back of your head, touch your eyes, touch your third eye, touch your ears. Back. should now feel very calm, and when you next go to sleep, you should have only pleasant dreams and no nightmares. Now, before we apply the facial cream, the mask for your facial, we need to suck out all of the impurities from your skin. We are using this suction device. I can assure you it will be very relaxing, and it will feel nice to have your pores lovely and clean. Okay, switching it on. Making your facial mask. Okay. We have this bowl. So we're going to add the cream to the bowl, which forms the basis of your mask. It is a very thick mask. And you will keep this on throughout the course of this session. So once this is all on and secured and lovely and smooth, we'll move on to your scalp massage, and then your neck and back and shoulder massage, all while keeping this facial mask on. Okay. So we've just added the base of your mask. What makes this so amazing is we then add the Amazonian mud. Okay. Let's get some Amazonian mud. We're going to use a medium size spoon. Here is the Amazonian mud, which has so many amazing healing properties. It will make your skin feel so smooth and so rejuvenated. Okay. Mood to add this in. We may have to add a little bit of mineral water as well, depending on how thick and able this is able to mix in. That was me adding the mineral water in. That's much better. Much finer consistency. Just want to really mix. It smells beautiful. Very beautiful. Maybe up to C. There we are. Okay. I hold very still. Some say Amazonian mud smells like chocolate. It's very sweet, Amazonian mud. Youthful, and will make your appearance so very. And thick, and it will dry. But don't worry if it feels tight, it's doing its job when it dries on your skin. Amazonian mud mask. They even feel soft already. Right, so I'm going to add a very small amount of oil to my hands for your scalp and massage. Little spots underneath your chin where the mask isn't, so I'm just gonna pop this on there. It's a special light. We will just try and treat that area with blue light. It's very good for acne. So before we start with the rest of your massage. We'll be using this 100% natural coconut moisturizing body oil for the rest of your massage. And of course, after using, you will be then moving through into our bath suite where you can wash off your mud mask and your oil from your massage. We have a special bath suite, spa suite for you that you will be able to enjoy washing that off, okay? So, let's get started. We'll start with your neck, then your shoulders, and down your arms. Shoulder now on this side. Really dig into that rotator cuff, your deltoid. And then we're gonna come down to your torso, across the top of your chest, How do you feel? Do you feel relaxed? Good. I'm very, very pleased. This was a very calming session, and I hope you enjoyed the sounds all around you, the steam. See you soon.